Right, with Amy and Bella, the Amy Sanchez channel.
Oh, these are cute onesies. Those are 3 to 6. They're kind of big. 0-0 to 3. This looks like the smallest size they have. Oh, here's a 0 to 3. Aww. These are cute. I'll get them. Aww, look at all the cute stuff they have. I'm gonna try to find some pants. I probably have some pants at home. So here are all the binkies. I'm gonna look for some binkies to like modify. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, I'm getting the Sakura baby, I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm trying to find some cheap ones because like I don't want to get like $90 ones or like $10 ones. Oh, these are cute and they're only 97 cents. Oh, they're so cute. These would match some of her outfits that I got. It's cute, I'll get those bottles. They're so cute. I may get the ones with the dots and the butterflies. Flowers, or I may get these. I don't know. They're both $3. Get one of these. Oh, those are the same ones. I may get this one, but I don't know if I'll get really good Ken because it's just a doll, so I may get these. And there are bigger ones, but I don't want to get really big ones. I have a lot of cute stuff here. I might get these also back here, but I mean, they're not really that cute, so. I don't know. Oh, they have little Minnie Mouse ones, but they're $15. That's a lot of money. See how expensive they get? $20 for a pack of 3 bottles. Oh, this one comes with binkies and sippy cup holders and stuff. It's cute, but it's $23. I don't want to spend all my money. They also have these ones, but they look more boyish to me. It's like, these ones, they have pink and purple, and these ones, they have blue, yellow, and green. Which, I mean, that could be girl colors, but, like, it's not really girl colors. But, and they have really cute binkies, too. I'm just gonna keep looking at the bottles. Shampoo and bath toys, but I can't put her in a bath, so. I'm not gonna spend that money for a doll that I can't even put in a bath. This one's $5, but it only comes with one. And this one's 11, and it comes with 3. I think that comes with 3, does it? Yeah, 3 wide neck bottles. But I don't know if they're like 3 of the exact same bottles. You can kinda see them. These are taller, but I don't know, I'll think about it. Oh, look at this little bottle. Oh, it's like ones they give out at the hospital. They're so cute. Looks just little frogs ones. The vent. Oh, I think that comes with a binky. But it's $30. So I guess why I know why it comes with a binky. Pony tippy. Bottle cleaners. Binky wipes. Oh, these are cute, but I don't those don't really look like they'd be cute in her. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get these bottles. They have like bigger ones of them that are like single, but I don't know how much they are. I'm guessing only like 50 cents a piece because that's how mine were before. They're all the same, so. I don't know, maybe I get a boil. But I don't have a boil. And they're little swaddle blankets, knitted hats, and that's so many. Oh, here we go. Here's the ones that come in bags. I want to try to find some preemie extra small ones because those are awesome. And they fit the Wets and Wiggles and stuff really good. So, this is newborn, which can fit the baby borns a little bit. I have plenty of diapers. But they're all size 3, so I don't really know if they'll fit. I don't know. I may get new ones. We'll just have to see. Oh, they have cute little toys right here. Whenever I was on my trip, they had little Minnie Mouse. Oh, here we go. Here's a Mickey Mouse one. Is there a Minnie Mouse one here? So trashed over here. So many toys. Teething rings. Look at all these toys. I'm gonna find a Minnie Mouse one. That'd be cute for Ellie. But I don't think they have any. Look, guys, it's so cluttered over here. They have a Mickey Mouse and it rattles. It's so cute, but I can't find a Minnie Mouse one. They have little trucks with balls inside of it. That's cute. A little toy phone and a flip phone. It's adorable. Oh, they have one of these things that were like with binkies. I can modify that and give that to her. It's like $5. That's cute, but I can't find any girly ones. Claws, Minnie Mouse, and Mickey Mouse. That's cute. Oh, they have little knitted shoes. Look at these. And footballs. That's so cute. So we're back home from Walmart, and here's my haul. So I got this pack of 3 Parents' Choice bottles with flowers, dots, and butterflies, which is really cute. And remember, these are all for the Saska doll. And then I got these little scratching mittens with flowers, elephants, giraffe print, and just plain purple, which actually goes with one of the cute outfits that I got. Because it has giraffes and elephants on it with a little bird and hearts. Whoops. Just elephants and giraffes. And then giraffe print, which is really cute. I think she'll look cute. And then I got these Parents' Choice binkies with UFOs and flowers. And this little giraffe print that I also thought would go really cute with this onesie and the scratchy mittens. And the last thing I have that I bought is this little onesie. This is also a onesie and it has this little Dalmatian on it, these flowers, and 2 Dalmatians, which is so cute. And I'm pretty sure they also had scratching mittens for these too. So thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe. I can't wait for her to come, and I've already got some stuff for her already. So thanks for watching. Bye.